Hi everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Lost Dimension. Let's progress on with the plot. I don't think I've got enough money to do anything. We can go for Spiral of Fate or Reality's Phantasm. They are both maximum difficulty. Let's take Spiral of Fate. The enemies rage against you, jealous of your existence, but you cannot fail in your duty. Defeat Per Grande, or all enemies defeated.
Let's go.
Then let's begin.
And away we go.
I think probably rather than putting him at the furthest back because he can move the furthest, the best thing to do would actually be to put him at the front because I teleport everyone in afterwards anyway. I think if I give Ejito two move plus pluses, I'll get a huge head start on where the game expects
me
to be.
Don't get in my way.
Well then.
Let's do this.
Let's go. Now.
Let's go.
For everyone's
sake. Don't get in my way.
Alright, who do I want to send first?
For everyone's sake.
Sho or you? You have some decent offense now, don't you? Because you've got burn.
Let's begin.
Nah, I think he'll die from a straightforward attack.
How's that?
Yes, good.
Go.
Let's go.
Don't get in
and
my
away
way
we go.
Didn't mean to do that.
Tear them apart!
Well, then.
Let's do this.
For everyone's
sake. I need
to. Now!
Well, you didn't have to.
I need to.
There's quite a few here. My only concern is he's going to get smashed.
Now.
Yeah, I think I was a bit overambitious there.
Let's go.
get in my way! Out of my way!
Then let's begin.
Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, Marco's dead, isn't he? Marco's dead.
How's that? I make this shit look easy.
Actually, Micah might be insane before he's dead.
Let's go.
For everyone.
All right, let's get some more psychotherapy out. Oh, can't.
I'll tear him apart.
For everyone's sake.
Yeah, he needs healing as well. This isn't going well. Just far too ambitious with him.
Take this! Come on!
I make this shit look easy.
Then let's begin.
Let's go.
Man, I'm beat.
Well, then.
For everyone's sake. For everyone's sake.
Oh, you're joking. No. That was informative.
Let's go.
Thanks. I need to.
Okay, I can't just skip over it.
Let's do this.
Well, then.
Ha! Man, I'm beat.
Bastards!
Okay, you'd be stuck then. Oh, that was nicer than I expected. No, not Toya. Just joking, he's a fucking traitor, I don't care.
Let's go.
Let's go!
There's a boss there. He's a little bit out He's way out there. No, I'm going to get the three nearer ones. Even though Marco will most probably get killed by the boss, because he doesn't have that much health.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
Oh, you're miles away. Oh, well, we'll have to heal him next. We have to revive him next time then.
Please.
Expect a thanks.
Let's go.
I'll tear him
apart.
Let's go.
Right, do you have any area attacks? I don't believe so. Oh, you've got torpedo fists. That might be okay. You can only take two out, but then Zenji might get the last one.
There you go!
It look easy.
I am astounded.
Break!
Let's do this.
Let's go.
Might be kind of tricky.
Oh, you don't have enough GP. Oh, well, that's kind of ruined everything. That is not good. Right, I need to get a vitality down on that thing.
Don't get in my way.
Let's go.
Don't get in my way.
If he's got an area attack, he's probably going to kill a lot of us. Right, let's do a buff.
Over here!
Let's do this.
Ha! How's this?
This is gonna hurt!
Here.
Right, if he retaliates, then you're dead. You can't retaliate there. Have you got anything with this range on it? Do I mean go away? Yes. Let's see. I might go away
just
with
go
it.
Away.
I think I will actually.
Out of my way! I make this shit look easy.
Nice, I think I did pretty damn well. It won't give me an S because I had a character death. But beyond that, I did pretty freaking awesome. I think I have time to do another one. I don't have anywhere near enough for any new weapons. Can I get move boost pluses for a Jito? nowhere near enough for a new weapon. Let's just get going. Reality's Phantasm. On the highest floor, an apparition of discarded reality looms before S.E.A.L.E.D., only a bit more. So I think we want Ajito in number two, and then he can get behind the lines and summon everyone else in. Defeat all enemies or get defeated, fair enough. Oh, you... skip jump. Oh, there's a switch there.
I'll tear him apart!
Let's go.
I need to.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Well,
and away
let's
we go.
Do this. I'll tear him apart!
I need to.
If I knew there's a switch there, I'd have done this whole thing differently.
Let's go.
Then let's begin.
Let's get this show on the road. Let's get this show on the road.
Well then,
let's go.
I'll tear him apart.
Let's go.
Mind you, you got to stay back.
Toy
is probably the worst. Use your defer.
Leave it to me.
Let's do this.
I'll tear him apart!
For
let's go!
For everyone's sake!
Easy.
Let's do this.
I make this shit look easy.
Let's go.
Over here.
I make this shit look easy.
Wasn't very aggressive. Oh, he just got two turns.
Let's go.
I'll tear him apart!
Whack in the buff.
Let's do this.
Next is vitality down.
Ha! How's this?
There you go. This first.
There.
Over here.
I make this
Whoa.
Shit look easy.
Was that one attack? Did I?
And away we
Man,
go.
I'm so bloody good.
I need to.
Break!
It's pointless.
And away we go.
Let's go.
Then let's begin.
Let's get this show on the road.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Well then.
Now, you should probably give someone else another turn. You might be able to get it with your long-range shot, though. How's that?
For everyone's sake.
Go for some regen. They look like they're in position for a get back to me.
Let's go. I'll tear them apart!
I need to.
Do you think I should heal him first? I think so.
There!
Thanks.
Let's go!
It might have to go in the middle. Not ideal. Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God for that. Good work, Ajito.
Don't get in my way.
Then let's begin.
Let's do this.
Too many people in the way there.
Well, then.
Disappointing.
I'll tear him apart. Here.
Okay, leave it to me.
We haven't seen that, but it's going to kill my own guys again. It might be better deferring to Toya, you know. Oh, you can't defer.
Let's do this. This is my chance. This shit's getting old.
Alright, what attacks do you have then? 130%. Does he get assists with it? Yes, he does.
Come on!
Please!
Just break!
Let's get this show on the road!
Let's do this.
Yeah, let's get a Vit down on this thing.
Ha! Take this! Ha! This hurts! Just go away!
Let's get this show on the road.
My goddamn head!
I just can't anymore.
Just go away! What's this?
Good.
Okay, looks like I've got to just head inwards and whack some healings out then.
For everyone's sake.
Who's most damaged? Toya, probably. Makes sense, he doesn't have any armor.
Thanks.
My goddamn head!
Well, right, you got plenty of sanity to give to Yoko. Now you don't have a lot of sanity to give to Yoko, so I'm not going to do it.
Let's get this show on the road.
You got a decent amount of sanity. Yeah, you can delegate to Yoko.
Hey, check this out.
I'll do my best.
Let's do this.
Right, someone's going to have to go grab that switch. Marco or Jito, probably. Let's send a Jito up towards it.
Ah, my goddamn head!
Let's go!
Well, then.
I'm a little tired. Can't anymore.
Go. And away we go.
Right, come on, everybody.
For everyone's sake.
Let's do this. Ah, my goddamn head.
I just can't anymore.
Let's go.
It looks like everyone is in range of it.
Let's do this.
I don't know if you guys are still buffed or not. Well, let's go for an armor break. No, let's make sure we're definitely 100% buffed.
Over here.
He might go berserk, but I don't think so.
Let's go.
Oh, there's only two of you. Oh well, it is what it is.
Now.
Oh, so the burns are going. Hey, S rank, can't see one of those for a while. This place is unearthly. Well, we made it this far. It's nice to know that he's out of options at this point. I'm gonna kick his ass and punch him full of bullets. So this place is kinda nutsy. I don't really like teleporting here. I'm liable to pop in somewhere else entirely and lose my way back.
But...
really? Is that a risk? It is! I'm so scared, I can hardly move. I need you for support. Wait for me, don't leave me! Good grief, you haven't changed a bit, have you? Anyway, this view feels like it's the summit.
You're right.
Indeed, it certainly is a mystery. Huh? Are these voices? Yeah, I feel a large influx of thoughts of some sort, as if a crowd is in an uproar about something. Is this joy? No, it's even deeper. Ugh! Yoko, don't push yourself too much. Sorry, I must have gotten pulled in. I shouldn't have used it in a way I'm not used to. We don't have time to idly search the area. Let's not worry about this matter. Right. I think Sho's advice to Yoko is terrible. Why are we not investigating something more than joy? I guess it could be a trap, but still.
Oh.
This floor is so bizarre.
You're right.
Yeah, I wonder if it's a hint of things to come.
Hmm.
Yeah, whatever happens, happens.
What?
What? Is something wrong? No, I just wasn't expecting that reaction.
We've been through so much that I guess I'm just used to it now. Or maybe tired of it, I should say.
Well, if you ever need someone to talk to, Marco.
Thanks.
Uh-huh.
Up until now, the scenery has been changing almost with no rhyme or reason. But now, everything is about to come together. Yeah. Let's keep our guard up. We've made it this far. No sense throwing it all away now. And with that, we have the end of another episode. Come back next time for the next part of Lost Dimension.